This right here is what you guys are going to be flying on. This clips right into that red loop right in front there. And once you're clipped in, you're ready to go. This is what holds you up all the way across. We do have a bunch of redundancies built into the system, so we have a backup for everything, essentially. We have the two cables, two pulley systems, and we're going to have you on two lanyard systems. So we got this yellow one here, and then there's that black one connected to your harness there. That's a backup. So that means if anything were to ever fail with this yellow one mid-flight, that black one would catch you and bring you to a stop to where we could retrieve you guys. We're going to have a way to stop you at the end of each line also. So, couple rules. First and foremost, we don't want you guys grabbing that cable up above your head because we are going to be stopping you, and those gloves we gave you aren't meant to be a braking glove. So don't grab that cable at any point. We also don't want you guys grabbing onto that black strap while you are zipping because, like I said, it's a backup, so meant to stop you in case of emergency. So just don't pull that while you're zipping. And another thing, we don't want you guys trying to flip upside down because these harnesses...
Oh, don't worry.
Yeah, these harnesses prevent you from doing so. With that black strap, it kind of stops you. So our braking system, what that's going to be, it's going to be a white block sitting on the top line there. It's a friction-based braking system operated by one of our guides. So when you get to the end, your gear is going to make contact with that block, make a loud popping noise. That's just the brake working. Don't worry, the pop is a good thing. And that'll be stopping you on all of our lines. And our retrieval system, just in case, usually with our lighter flyers, we get people that don't make it quite all the way. So on this first one, we have a robot. It'll roll out on the line, go out to where you are, clip into your gear, pull you the rest of the way in, and that'll be on the first line. And then on all the other lines, we have just a rope that we'll bring out to you. You can grab onto that with two hands, and we would pull you in that way.
So, are you saying all the other lines? How many lines are
there? There's five total. So after the first one, all the other four have the rope. And
And what's the height on these?
I think this first one's right around 100 to 150 feet off the ground, somewhere around there. And then all the others, the middle few are a little bit shorter and smaller, lower to the ground. And then the last one is actually the longest and the highest and fastest one. So, and it goes right across the Pinot Noir block right there. So
we get a glass of wine as we go across.
Try and grab some grapes while you're going.
Well.
All right, so...
Are you ready?
Ready as I'll ever be.
We are at Margarita Adventures, and we are going for an adventure. This time Kevin's going to go on the zip line, not just me. And our host...
Carl Wittstrom, Margarita Adventures and Santa Margarita Ranch in Santa Margarita, California. Santa Margarita Adventures, margaritaadventures.com, are 805-438-3120.
Sounds good to me. Let's go. Got a plane to catch.
I like the way you've got it now. And I'm just taking a nice seated position with my legs kind of in front so it doesn't give you too much of a wedgie. And then you can just sit into it and lift your legs up. Just jump right up.
And she expects me to do this next.
Yeah, this is our nice long one. One quite nice long one. So if you'll step back here a little bit, I'm just going to flip this up for you. It's kind of like jumping into a pool with this. You really just got to commit to that first.
You know, I turned down paratroop school because I saw no reason to jump out of a perfectly good operating airplane.
Fly one. There's a saying I heard with training paratroopers that the first week they separate the men from the boys, the second week they separate the men from the idiots, and the third week the idiots jump.
Yeah, exactly.
All right, you are all set.
I think I got it.
How was it?
Yeah, that'll work.
You were going to walk on up?
Just take a trot on out there. Wait until you start flushing the drop. Just like that. Sir, for you, what I want you to do is just walk out until you start flushing.
Yeah.
Flying three.
All right, this one I just get to walk out and fly away. And okay, I probably need to go out a little further. That should do. All right, and I found the trick of this is if you hang on by your hands, your fingers are gonna go numb. Sit in the seat and you'll have a much better flight. Here we go. Care. Go ahead. Yeah. I'll go first on the last one.
The historic Santa Margarita Ranch in Paso Robles wine country is where you can fly on 5 zip lines spanning more than 4,500 feet, starting with a 1,200-foot valley crossing and finishing with an 1,800-foot zip line that flies right over a vineyard. You may also visit the wine tasting room of the affiliated Ancient Peaks Winery, specializing in artisan wines grown on the ranch. Guests enjoy a 20% savings on wine purchases and the tasting fees waived with the purchase of one or more bottles. An entire tour lasts approximately 2.5 hours, including zipline canopy tour. And along the way, you will learn about the ranch's sustainable wine growing practices and role as part of California's famous Mission Trail. You'll also experience the ranch's diverse plant and wildlife habitats, as well as its legacy as one of California's oldest continuously operated cattle ranches. Advance reservations are required.
Now, Willie, the one thing you didn't tell us was we should have gone to the bathroom before we left.
Yes, we did not do that. Get to the bottom of 5, we do have a restroom.
Oh, that's all right. All right, here we go. I guess.
Okay, have fun.
See you on the other side here.
All right, here we go.
And I did say, I hope there's a glass of Pinot Noir at the end.
I told him, I said, I normally like to be under the influence of Pinot, not flying over it.
All right, you're going to go.
Thank you.
If you want to put your head on over this trip, I will help you get all your gear off.